With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Philip?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I'm not gonna be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant. Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply it.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
Which bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Cross over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Is that it? Scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That kraut won't be reported back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
Get ready for it!
Gear up!
What the hell was that all about?
Is that us?
Watch out!
Crouch on the move! Lock and load! Are we under attack?
Go ahead.
Catch up. Oh, Corporal.
I got a treat for you.
This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here, and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the line.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit.
Over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
You say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in her nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming.
Get to the radio! Daniel, help me get this radio!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Check out! Watch the tree line! Wild deep down!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
We're staying dumped out here!
Safe.
We're surrounded! Daniel, I need more time! Taking fire! Troops coming from the woods!
That radio better be working! That radio fixed yet!
Almost done!
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. You've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you reach the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
I see him!
Let's keep him off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast.
What? going down! Another bomber just went down!
And armored vehicles and with the 9th Armored Division.
Over. Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter. Form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go back! Go! It's right behind us! Just keep moving! Air support's on its way!
We're not too bad! Try to hold them off a little longer!
Behind the bush!
eyes on that tree line! Stay alert! Cops will be back any minute!
I can't walk!
Hang on!
Get me out of here!
Move into the trees!
Heavy armor!
You're gonna need some tanks! I'm gonna pull you out!
He's gone!
Pearson, but I was a goddamn liar.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
flowers or something.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to bosses.
Yes, sir.
Be quick. I've seen that look before. It's right before Casarine. Come on, homeboys.